Hello everyone, I'm back with one more demo review of a kitchen appliance, that is mixer grinder, which I bought recently. This is LG Ultra Stealth, and before doing the demo review, I'm going to do the unboxing quickly. So let's see. Just bought it 2-3 days back from Amazon. I'm giving the link of the same in the description below. Actually, earlier for 20 years I've used Sumit, and after that for the last 8-9 years I've been using Kenstar, but that's been giving me problem, so I had to go for another one. And I decided on this because of my bread grinder, which is almost 25 years old. I've been using it without any trouble. So that is the reason I went for this. I don't think this is a latest product or something. It has been there in the market for quite some time. But I'll be doing the demo of this in my style. I went for a simple model without the juicer attachment. And I also decided to go for the black one. This color was also available. This blue wouldn't match in my kitchen. So these are the things. The lids you can see. And the three jars. This is 750 watt motor. This is the 0.5 liter jar, small chutney jar, and this is the large one, that is 1.5 liters. This is the 0.8 liter jar. And the cool thing about this is this hook type plug. So this is the manual. So after this, I'll start using this, and you can see the demo review of this product using all the three jars.